Hello children, today our topic is nouns. So what is a noun? A noun is nothing but a naming words. Naming words means everything, everyone has a certain name, right? So those are called naming words. My name is Kalyani. So Kalyani is naming word. It is nothing but a noun. Okay, your name also noun. So a noun can be a person, place, animal and thing. So who is a person? Tell me. Persons means boy, girl, teacher, doctor, anyone. So all those are persons, right? Noun can be a place. Place means our house is a place, our school is a place, park is a place, playground is a place. So places names. Noun can be also a places names. See, place, school, park, hospital, examples. Animal, noun can be an animal. Animal means any animal. Cat, dog, horse, lion, tiger, bear. All these are animal names, right? So, noun can be an animal. So, noun can be a thing. Thing means pen, pencil, book, clock, bottle, fan, light. All these are things, right? So noun can be also a thing. So noun can be a person, place, animal, thing. Are you clear, children? So I will write some sentences on the board. You have to tell me what is a noun in that. Okay? So here I wrote few sentences. Observe these sentences, children. So what is the first one? Tom is dancing. So is there any person name here? Yes. Where is that? Here. Tom is the boy's name, person's name. So it is a noun in this sentence. What is the second one? I went to school. Is there any person name? Is there any place name? Yes. School is a place name. So it is a noun in this sentence. The cat is jumping. Is there any person's name? Is there any place name? Is there any animal name? Yes. Where is animal name? Cat. The cat is jumping. So it is a noun in this sentence. I have a pen. Is there any person's name? Place name? Animal's name? Or thing's name? Yes, where is the thing? I have a pen. Pen is a thing. So, it is a noun. So, hope you understood, children. Practice this. I will give worksheet on this. Bye.